this over with. Bundy, please stand up. Find our way to the end of the pier. Get the stupid laptop. Get the fuck out of here.
creepy motherfucker. I get it.
Fuck me, I am never making that jump. It'll be another way. Okay, alternate route. Just get the power on, then maybe I could get out of here. Oh boy, I'm never having Sloppy Joes again. Thank you.
Great. No labels. Not ideal. Screw this. Nope.
I'm sure that's fine. At least I got the power on.
Just play some games, huh?
Jeez, look at that. It's a massive neon zombie magnet clusterfuck. Ferris wheel. I hate Ferris wheels.
my stupid fucking funfair.
The only way forward is through the wheel. Can't get through until I stop the wheel.
Closed. Everybody go home. New? Okay.
Looks like the brains of the operation.
I'm a funny guy.
And look, bottomized.
Oh. Seriously? Well, I guess one ride won't kill me.
Oh, this shit again. What the... What?
head? Is that a fucking clown? Oh, Jesus Christ, are you kidding me?
Hey! This isn't funny!
This whole place is held together by ash.
sideways. Fuck yourself sideways.
Of a hero. Ugh. Okay, what do we got here? You are my ticket out of here. Oh, come on. Seriously? This fucking funny fucker again? No!
Generating?
This must be it. The glamorous life of a hero.
Generating?
Fuck!
Oh, Jeebus, I'm done.
Ruben, you copy?
Hey, do you have it?
Oh, yeah, I'm fine, thanks.
Well, obviously, I need you and that tech back here ASAP. We got a world to save.
Yeah. Copy that.
Finally. Okay, That is not ideal.
Of course. Of course! Time to go!
What's this? Sounds grim. Maybe they're still hanging in there.
Hello? Come on, please be there. Hello? It's Hannah. I'm trying to reach a certain badass. You know who you are.
If I'd have known hero services would be so popular, I'd have started years ago. So you lost another student, Hannah?
It's you! Thank fuck. And yeah, Dez hasn't checked in, and I'm starting to get super worried. You up for rescuing another damsel in distress?
Standard rates, blah, blah, blah. So where should I look for this? Desmond? Desmerelda?
The Reverend Dr. Ms. Desiree likes to play with volatile chemicals and went to raid the CDC's stash on the beach. So, I guess I'd start there.
Another of my favorite places. Great.
Thank you.
take a look around.
Hello? Bottle message guy? You still here?
Oh, God. I thought dead people smelled bad.
everyone. Big day. Night. Due to the crisis, our beloved friend Scamper is retiring from performing and is now off to go be free in the oceans. We're...
Ops, I'm sorry, but we don't have time to drag this out.
Okay, I know. I just got to get him moving. Go on, dummy. Don't make this harder than it needs to be. You've got to go now. Scamper, this isn't playtime. Come on, swim away.
Aubrey, what's happening?
He's scared. Scamper, what's gotten into you? Scamper never tackles me.
Don't look. Just get back.
Scamper! Scamper! No! Get off him, you! Ah!
Aubrey! No! It's...
Aubrey! My leg!
Hey! What are you doing down there? Get away from the water!
Aubrey, we've got to...
Ah! You think you've had enough?
Everyone's a critic.
Oh, shit. You friendly?
If you're not trying to bite me,
then I'm friendly too. Name's Ezekiel. People call me Zeke. Seeing as we're all stuck out here, anything you want to trade? Got plenty in stock to get rid of. Happy to take things off you too. Downstairs called Dante. He used to work here. Or he was Dante. Fuck. I don't know how this works. When they die, they aren't them anymore. We gotta stop naming them. So, where'd you come from? You're way too late to be here for the evac.
I've been at the Serling Hotel.
That overpriced joint on Ocean Ave? You must be crazier than you look. Want to ruin some zombie's day? Then let's talk shop. Now, I know this might sound nuts, but are you the same person I saw charging off towards the pier right before it collapsed?
Yep, that pretty much sums up my life right now.
Damn. You really are one crazy fucker.
There she is. Luck's finally turning. Check you're okay.
What? Oh, Hannah's such a worrywart. I just got caught up in my experiments.
I think you, Rav, and Boz would worry anyone.
Yeah, fair. Look, long story short, I looted a grenade launcher, and I think I can make some pretty cool grenades with the stuff around here. I couldn't find a couple things on my shopping list yet, but I got enough to test the concept.
Looks good so far.
You know, since you're here, you could join in on the field testing fun by herding zombies into the proving ground. But I haven't got the mix right on some of the chemicals, so not gonna lie, it could be kinda dangerous.
Being blown up would make a nice change. Okay, let's do it.
Okay, west side, west side! Here we go!
Ooh, oh yeah!
Now the other rap faction. East side for the next explosions.
Oh,
running kind of low on my prototypes. Better make them count. North now, north.
The stuff you need. You said you had a list?
Oh, right. Well, I came here looking for four things, really. I already got a hold of two of them, and you saw the results.
and the results are still falling out of the sky.
One of the other two is... You're gonna think I'm nuts, but it's like zombie, parts. There's a weird zombie in the main dome, see? And some of them have, like, extra goop or organs in them, and those...
Yep, I'm something of an expert in that stuff.
You are? Oh my god, we have got to share notes later. Okay, I was also looking for some Mother of Satan.
Sounds like a Gods and Whiskey album. Mother of Satan?
AKA TATP, Triacetone Triperoxide. Can you root through the Quartermaster's documents for where it's stored while I keep looking in the main dome?
Okay, I'll take a look. Meet you back at the dome.
In storeroom 3. We'll give Des the good news back at the dome.
I put together a few more surprises for them while you were gone. So let's get this shit done.
Do it.
company? I put together a few more surprises for them while you were gone. So let's get this shit done. Oh, there it is! The weird screaming one! It's the one I need because it's like electrified! Sick 'em! You were blowing smoke up my ass, but I take it all back. You, my friend, live up to the hype.
I'm just a hero for hire. Oh, and that stuff you wanted is in storeroom 3. You okay to grab it?
Absolutely. Oh, and we should call in and let Hannah know. She can stop hyperventilating into a paper bag or whatever else it is she does for fun.
You didn't tell her yet? I'll tell her. Hello, Hannah. It's Ryan. Good news. Desi is alive and well.
Hi! Fuck! I thought the radio silence meant... Ooh. Fuck. I'm gonna rip a strip off her narrow ass when she gets back.
Uh-oh.
She's there? She heard that? Good. Fuck. Look, you've done right by me. By all us Bobcats. So, I'm gonna do right by you. I found a code for a lockbox or chest somewhere around the Lotusville Mall.
No way, Hannah. You're parting ways with the Mystery Apocalypse goodie box? I thought you were planning a whole op around snacking it.
Well, you earned it. A couple times over. I think you'll be happy with what you find. I've hijacked a scope to push the info to your phone.
Oh, cool.
I think that's my cue to grab my loot and get back to the canals. Thanks again, though. It's been a fucking gas.
Yeah, it was fun. See you at the Survivors Reunion.